Ready?
How y'all feel? Finals! I said, how y'all feel?
Finals!
I said, what's the word?
Derby!
I said, what's the word?
Derby!
Hold it down. Hold it down.
We gotta go out today and take this victory from these guys. Because it's our house.
I bled for y'all. I sweated with y'all. Y'all sweated for me. Y'all bled with me. Because we played for each other, together as a family. Because that's what we are.
What are we?
Family.
What are we?
Family.
Beat up, baby. Beat up. We're going to come out here. We're going to take our house. We're going to take our house. These families, they're going to come in. They're going to try to take our house. And we're going to prove to them this is the Duffy's house. And we're going to play that. Ducks on three. One, two, three.
Ducks
on
three. Love that. Finish every play.
All right, now's the time. Play with great pride. Relax, cut it loose, go out and make them believers.
Go! The whole
go,
crowd,
Ducks!
The whole crowd!
Go, 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 go!
All right, we're kicking off the game.
Come on, baby, bring it in, T! Come on, table!
How you feeling, Garrett? You okay?
This one, baby.
Watch the ball. Tune out the quarterback.
Wide open. Wide open.
Got a game to be played.
We gotta make sure we see it.
10 minutes.
Let's finish these guys off.
Hey, hey, see that sack right up there? That one there. Stay hungry. That's the most important thing you can do right now.
As soon as I looked up on the board and saw you running, it made me feel a little bit.
Another one bites the dust.
Listen up. First of all, congratulations.
I did have a big smile on my face. That's a great win. Every win is a great win. And get ready for next week. 100%. Play like champions. Play like champions. Live like champions.
Pac-10 is no joke. And now we got two straight tough ones at home. Just going to see what kind of team we really are.